All right, guys, welcome to my first Let's Play. This is for the Order 1886, obviously, if anyone can read, yay. I did not start from chapter 1-1 for the main reason my camera was not charged, and two, it was a little bit slow-paced. But this one I thought would be interesting to do a Let's Play of, so this is my first one. I hope it's, let's see, I hope that everybody enjoys it, and, yeah, I hope you like it. We're starting off at chapter 2, so this is my work on trying to get this, so we'll see.
Tesla, just the man.
We'll see how it comes out. If it comes out well, I'll do more. But for now, it's chapter 2, and we have to follow Nikola Tesla. And we got some soldiers right here. All right, now we're just walking on the hallway. Oh. Just chilling. There we go.
What new developments do you have to show me?
Quite a few intriguing things, if I may say so.
Further news of the trouble in Grosvenor Square.
Police are investigating. And investigating.
Lichens. On the United India Company's front doorstep, what do you make of it?
Mayfair isn't what it used to be.
Permit me to oversee a few of my new experiments. In the meanwhile, take a look around. Play with whatever strikes your fancy. But do be careful.
Okay. Now we're gonna... Apparently we're looking around Nikola Tesla's lab, checking some stuff out. The button prompts, you get a lot of these in the game so far. What's cool is,
Nikola, how fares your friend Edison these days?
Thomas and I are not on speaking terms. The man is an idiot!
It's very fluid with the motions, as you can see right there. And then you can see the reverse. Set that down. Oh, I thought that was something else. Alright, and then, let's check something else out. Over here, nothing. Alright, so now we're gonna go. But look at that electricity. Look at that. Up close. The light bulbs. Look at that. Isn't that pretty fantastic? I mean, seeing it in a video form is one thing, but when you see it in person, man, it looks really, really fantastic. So, Alright, what else we got over here? Over here? Over here? Here? No. Got some scientist guys. Nothing right there. Maybe right here in the middle we got something? Yep, looks like it. Alright, we got...
quite an antique.
Tesla coil.
I don't believe we ever use these communicators.
You can look at that. See, you got the Tesla coil right there. Nice wooden finish. Look at that. Very pretty. Very antique looking. Galahad likes to look at things in a close, very careful manner. Is that anything over here? No. Look at these beakers and test tubes. All very, very finely done. Shiny and clear, and just the detail is fantastic. There's a note. Or no, someone's blueprint.
Gibberish to me.
Okay.
Sir Galahad.
Nicola.
Whoa.
Sly duck.
Plump and petite. For someone.
Sir Galahad.
For all kinds of men. Splendid bargain. Just remember that.
Sir Galahad.
Yeah, I'm coming. Shut up.
Sir Galahad.
Fuck is he? Yes, what?
Please, this way.
Okay. What way? Okay.
Here is something you may find interesting. This device allows you to convert between Edison's inefficient direct current and my superior alternating current. Quite handy for overloading and incapacitating certain electrical systems.
Hmm. Cool.
It's comprised of an inverter, transformer, and rectifier outfitted with some brass clips to enhance the design. Oh, and a fine leather carrying case. Inside each tube is a small quantity of mercury. When the mercury is properly aligned, the device becomes operational. Please, try it.
Looks like a wire hacker of some sort, maybe. Oh, yay. Too many of those quick L3 to lock the left tube. L3 to lock the right tube. Oops. Oh, oops. Gotta hold it. And there we go, got it.
You never cease to amaze, Nicola.
I'd appreciate your expert opinion on my latest whimsy.
S-684 Marksman Carbine. Impressive.
You've always had a good eye for craftsmanship. I've outfitted this one with a telescopic sight. It's ideal for long-range shooting. I would be honored if you would test its efficacy.
With pleasure.
A rifle with a huge scope. Check this out. That's some pretty craftsmanship. There we go.
Some calibration may be necessary.
Ah. Whoa, look at that. Look at that gunshot. Pretty.
Your skills never seem so amazing.
Sharp, but manageable.
Oh. Ah, okay.
Some muffling might be in order as well.
I'll attend to it immediately. So, are there any other of my children that you would like to meet?
The offer's tempting, but I must return to the others.
Of course. The monocular that General Lafayette requested is over there on the table.
I'll see that he gets it.
Like previous games, holding your breath is an option to help so you have the scope more accurate.
We scour the district in pairs. Isabel, you and Lafayette take the high street from the south end. Galahad and I will move in from the north.
Why not give the Frenchman to Galahad?
Mademoiselle doubts my intentions. I promise to remain at all times the picture of chivalry.
I prefer to have someone more experienced looking out for me.
I thought you needed no looking after. Very well. You team with Galahad.
Mademoiselle will perhaps one day allow me to demonstrate my skill.
One day.
Remember, we are entering rebel territory. The insurgents will take umbrage at our incursion into Whitechapel.
Given our little discovery in Mayfair, the London hospital should be our target.
Strange to think Lycans would find sanctuary here, is it not, monsieur?
You really believe the rebels are collaborating with the half-breeds?
The Lord Chancellor is convinced of it. I have my doubts.
Do you trust anyone, mon général?
Never accept. Always question. It's a motto that's seen me through the centuries.
Stay vigilant, all of you. We can expect hot work here.
Ah, quelle joie!
A nest of cut purses, collaborators, and whoremongers.
What?
I knew it very differently once.
Okay. That was the start of chapter 3. I didn't even know that. Okay, so.
Before even my time. This is yours, had yet to come up.
We're gonna cut that. That was. Really short. So we're gonna cut that, and then we're gonna start chapter 3. And see how that goes. Alright. I'll see you guys soon.